Hi guys, welcome to the How To Studio. In this video, I will show you how you can add lines under your text. For example, if you are writing a paper or a letter or something else and you want to add a line under your text here, I'm going to show you how to do it. And also, if you are writing a letter and you want to add your signature here, and you want to add a line for your signature, I'll show you how to do that as well. And I'll show you how to do it in three different ways. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, so the first way I'm going to do it is I'm going to go to Insert, and then I'm going to go to Shapes, and then we have a line option here. So I'm going to click on this line option for my shapes, and then I'm going to just drag this line here to the length that I want it, and then I can just hover and grab it and align it to how I want it. And I can also slant it if I want using this function over here, and I can also increase or decrease the length with over here. And if I want to change the color, right now it's blue, I want to change to black, I can. And if I want to increase the weight because it's too tiny, I can do it like that as well. If I want to change it to a dash, then I have the option to change how it looks right there. And then if I want to add a shadow effect on it, then I can also do it with one of these options here as well. So you have options to play around with your line to adjust it how you want it to be. Okay, so another option for you to add your line is with this border option here. So make sure in the home tab and then go to border. So you want to click on this arrow here, and you can go ahead and click this bottom border if you want it to be something really simple. So if you want it just to be a line, a straight line like that, then you can do that. But if you want it to be more specific, if you want like thicker, want it to be thicker, then you go to border and shadings. And then from here, you can select your style. Maybe you want it to be something like this, something more creative like that. You can update the width as well. You can change the color as well. And then you want to make sure that the option that is selected here is bottom outline, because you can see it's outlined at the bottom of the text. And then you want to click OK. So when I click OK, you don't see any changes. But if you click on the box itself here, you'll see it updated with the latest change. So that's the second way how to do it. Now the third way to do it, for example, if you want to add a line for a signature, then on your keyboard, you're going to press down on the shift key, and then you're going to press the underscore key, and you're just going to keep pressing it. While you're holding down on the shift key, you're just going to hold down on the underscore key as well, and it's going to draw the line. And if the line is too long, you can use your backspace key to reduce the length of the line. So those are the three different ways to create lines in your Microsoft Word document. I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was, please subscribe. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.